Teacher, this is the material. What do you think this is?
Sugar.
It's a 100% pure Korean honey. So we boil and dry honey for 7 days, the second recipe, and it became, it's a rock hard right now. You see down here, white flour is the corn flour, corn starch. With this material, I'm gonna make super yummy cookie. 500 years ago, nobody, only Korea king, could eat. This is a royal cookie right here. So first, make a hole at the front, and the other side as well, make a hole. And I got the honey ring right here. Put my finger inside, and I stretch it, little by little. To make a strings of honey, long time ago, when Korea king drink a tea, this was the cookie right there. Do you know any Korean king? There's a lot of Korean kings, you know, Sejong king, Gojong king, Lion king, Burger king. No, now I have 1 and 2 strings of honey. I'm gonna make it double until it becomes 16,000. Benet, 1, 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 4 equals 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. And then it goes 30. 2, 60. 4 and 1, 28. 2, 56. 512. This is 1,024 strings of honey. Wow! Oh, not yet. It goes to 2,048. 4,096. 8,192. This is 16,384 strings of honey. Come this side, please. I'll show you the highlight right here. 16,384 strings of honey. This time, make a cookie right here. Cut honey a little bit, and then put sesame, black sesame, peanut, walnut, almond nuts. Lolly, 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 lolly. King's cookie. Lekka. I have 3 different flavors. I'm on chocolate. First flavor, I said 1 tray, 7,000. This cookie goes 1 month no problem, you know, room temperature. And 3 months no problem, refrigerator. Many people from Germany buy this cookie for souvenirs. Finish the video, please.